any bias?
Alright, let's take it up.
Yeah, going right away with Palutena, of course.
This will be interesting.
Yeah.
The thing about Corrin is that... Actually, no, I'm not going to say it.
Corrin, I don't think is very... Because, yeah, she's got that projectile. I don't know.
Corrin relies a lot on, like, forward air or neutral air in order to start, like, some type of combo.
Yeah, and... Oh! This is Anton versus,
I know who's playing.
Oh, Smash Bros.
Ultimate. Hey, man, you can't come over here. You get banned.
You're going to get banned.
You're going to get kicked out.
Okay. Anyway, so...
Yeah. So bad, got it.
Anton is kind of getting... trying to get around right now, I'm seeing. Biohazard seems to be throwing a lot of projectiles, trying to keep him far away. You know, that's just...
Palutena is lower percentage, but...
If
Anton could pull out something...
Oh, like a smash deck or something?
Something from, distance, since that tipper... Ooh.
That tipper is... I perfect shield that tipper. Best thing I've seen in my life.
You good Mushi. Like, it's actually, like, not that bad.
I don't know much about this matchup. Mike, you know much about this matchup?
About this matchup? Yeah, Corrin,
all right,
not
then
that great.
Take my place, because I don't know much about this. I'm not going to
come here. Commentary.
And there goes Show. My show. And we have TC Ma.
Hello, Jack Crispin.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Right. Wait, where are you? Where are you?
Where was I?
Are you in losers?
Yeah, I'm losers.
Lost the fusion. Lost to me too. Oh, up throw, he's dead.
And there he goes.
So, yeah, up throw will start. Up throw does kill. It's like 150. Up air. Watch your side. Oh, I mean, it was right. Down throw to back air.
I don't know. If
no, you should be doing. No, you should be doing up air. You should be landing with up air. Cause up air is like up air.
Okay.
If you landed up air, it's kind of like Ike's up air. That still kills.
Ooh.
Don't do that.
No.
There.
Ooh. Ooh, he's playing dirty. Oh my. First time he's so slow.
That was good. No.
Goes for a grab.
That was an F smash. That was an F smash.
Yes. He does have to work on his spin of the game.
At 112, ain't the worst. Down throw. No.
No.
Oh, he's not.
He's not dead, surprisingly.
Oh, he's dead.
Man, he's dead. Why did he do that?
The angle on the move is actually kind of like not that great. Besides the fact that he's in pineapple, the angle at which he can actually do it is not as good as it was.
Now, I don't know if that move is good for ledge tracking.
What?
Corrin neutral B?
Corrin neutral B? I don't know.
It is kind of slow.
The thing that she still has at the ledge, and it's still a thing, I would not be taking Palutena to the stage. Absolutely. Man,
he's
no.
Going to take him to college.
I was not taking him to college. I don't know why. Terrible, no. Not even, would not do it. But, like, what I would do is, like, Corrin still has, like, her side B at the ledge. And if you're able to buffer cancel, it's still, like, frame 4. So you're able to, like, frame 4, like, ledge trap with a pin. So hopefully, you could probably get away with it. I'm not sure how this works in these stages.
We've seen this fight now, but it's going to be different. Anton always likes to like hold out the neutral beat right up. Especially in such a bad spot.
Every time. Baez is always gonna jump and he's gonna attack. Every time. He's gonna jump. Every time he's shield, first thing he's gonna jump. Jump. Stop doing that.
Wow. Okay, sure.
Okay, I guess we don't know how to. I guess Jimmy doesn't know how to shield.
Ooh, nice dodge. That's it. Ooh,
that's 12%. That's not it.
It's still crispy, baby.
Crispy. Crispy? It's me.
No, not you.
God damn it.
Can I get auxiliary versus Charles Day? Right? Yeah, auxiliary versus Charles Day.
Okay. Wait. Oh my god. Dude, that is awesome.
Spot dodge from the
back air.
Oh no.
And there
you
go.
That stuff.
It's not. You gotta always assume that like Palutena's always gonna throw that out. If you always assume that she's always gonna throw it out, then you'll one like get hit by it. Oh, that was good.
That was pretty good. Lock.
No jump. Oh, no, he did. Okay. Yeah, I'm surprised he even made that.
Wow, this thing is. I think you get something strong in, something like that near the ledge. Close out the stock.
He could definitely do like up throw. I think.
No. Yeah.
No. I think now up throw will go.
That's cool.
No.
I would have gone for back.
Well, up air will get up throw.
And there it goes. Even.
It's even.
And
even ish.
Could get something going. And he probably redeem himself into 10 million losers.
Oh, good job of beating Mike. Good job beating Mike. GXL. Can you
beating him was like something I always wanted to do. It's like more than being Gomez.
Oh, he just missed the Medicare. He needs to stop doing that. He needs to stop. Nope.
Okay. Whiffing on him.
So,
and by
TIN. Honestly, you probably like TIN.